Actually, probably all right. Do you want another shot?
No, man. You know what? You take one, though.
Nah, that's
take
okay.
one for the team.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, we're in.
Yeah, we're in. All right. Screw it. Doesn't matter. I'm prepared. So I got
get
money.
Up this thing, man.
I got money.
Oh, it's a sign. I see.
Yeah. Because there's rules of physics here. I don't know why. Inside physics is the thing that we're gonna add to this.
It's the 90s. Like, there ain't no physics in the 90s.
What are you talking about? Everything's radical. Look at these things. This is radical. Yeah. This is extreme, bro.
And helicopters in the 2000s. Like, what's going on here?
Man, I was totally a 90s kid.
Yeah, it's 90s.
Oh, you're talking about. Dude, we just totally destroyed Toledo.
Oh, man, dude.
We were there for, dude, like, 5 seconds, gosh, and then it's like, man. Boom. It's not how it that. Is in the real life. Like, Toledo's just like...
Yeah, it's just 2-3 buildings. That's it.
I got a weird laugh. Yeah. I just realized that. It's all whimsical and stuff. Yeah.
Oh,
I think it's because I have Ashma.
What the heck's going on?
You just beat me up?
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna
you
kick
son of a bitch!
Get out of here!
Come here! Come here!
I'm gonna eat you now.
Come here! I'm gonna kick your butt!
Gotcha!
No!
Gotcha!
No! No!
Don't fuck with me, man.
Look, we're going to Pittsburgh.
Oh, nice. They have good
Philly cheesesteaks.
Philly cheesesteak, yeah.
Yeah. How did I know that before you?
Well, I knew it, but I just didn't
no,
really
I know.
Say it yet.
I knew it. That's why I said it.
I had to think about it first.
But it's one of those things where it's like weird. I'm just gonna adjust the mic right there. Okay. Alright.
Oh,
that's a boxcar! I just ate some poison. Mmm. The bitterness of poison sustains my appetite.
You make me bounce again. You gotta get this building over here, man.
Look, I'm trying to eat this black dude. Which is not racist, because I'm trying to eat every dude.
Nah, man, there wasn't any kind of racism in the 90s. It's all in the 2010s now. Oh, I'm
that
naked.
Cow?
I'm naked.
My cow.
Dude, man, I'm beating this building up by myself here.
Okay, I'm done fooling around. Sorry. I was trying to kick that box cart. Ow.
Yeah.
We're going this way. Alright, we gotta destroy Pittsburgh before I get. Is that a couple? Fuck
oh,
that couple.
Man, they taste good.
Oh, they taste like hot, sweaty ass.
Nice, that's my favorite. Oh, got a whole family. Oh!
We got a whole box cart. Fuck that box cart.
Yeah.
She does not look pleased. She's like, oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this.
Yeah.
These numbers are just not adding up.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be an extra work hours. Just don't think the pay is worth it. Where the hell is Newark? Is it Newark?
It's up north somewhere.
Up north somewhere. I don't know. We live pretty far up north. What? Are we talking Canada?
No.
Canada?
Northeast.
Northeast. Oh, okay.
Newark.
We live in the far west coast. As far west as you can get, practically the ocean. Oh. My tank.
Dude,
oh, that's
pop.
My group.
That guy.
The fat guy.
Oh, I'm naked.
Also, apparently, I'm a chicken.
Guys lobbing nades at us.
Yeah. Ow! Could have burned down the building. Instead, I chose to light my hand on fire.
Oh my gosh.
Man, this is the best run ever. You got Indiana Jones.
Oh, I didn't mean to jump off. The heck, man? Auto jumped me off. Man, get up there.
No, it's done. Look, love is over. Newark's dead. They're destroyed.
Got them.
Man, World Tour, more like the World Tour of Destruction.
Yeah.
Man, we're coming to your town. We're going to go up inside the
oh,
buildings.
Oh, no, now we're doing New York.
See, if this was... See, now that it's post-2000... like,
oh my gosh, if we take down the tower. Oh my god.
This seems a little inappropriate.
Oh my god.
But now that it's been, like, what, over 11 years?
This game.
I don't know if we have, like, the Twin Towers. I mean,
okay.
I mean, I get it. Some of you might be offended. Here, jump to this time. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend anybody. It's just like, you know, this is a thing. It was a travesty at the time. It's still kind of a travesty. It's a soft spot to a lot of people. I don't know how to mellow that out.
No, man, there ain't no mellowing it, but it's this game, man.
Well, I mean, this game didn't know. Yeah. Hell, like, I think everything was okay with it beforehand, because it's like everyone kind of knew that, you know, like, it never happened, but at the same time, it's like, now when you put the aspect of 9/11, it's just kind of like, you know, it's a touchy subject. People lost loved ones. Go down. There we go.
It's a trooper.
I killed the building by yelling.
I feel like you should have some superpower or like some special power.
Well, I think in later games, because they did have like other ones, they did give the monsters superpowers. Like, I think Lizzie has like has fire breath or something. You remember The Sims?
Yeah.
That was addictive.
Never actually played it.
Dude, that was New York.
I was too busy with...
That was New York!
Yeah, that was quick.
I didn't see large buildings!
Oh, man.
Where's the skyscrapers?
We have, like, the back streets of Brooklyn.
Oh, now we're in Long Island.
Whoa, we just started then.
It wasn't actually the continent. I don't even know what part of New York
continent.
That was. Shut up, Fred! Yeah. Shut up, Mickey Man!
Are we on Earth still?
Shut up, McMahon!
Yeah.
That is you now, McMahon.
McMahon?
McMahon. Not McMahon, just McMahon. We're in Long Island.
Get him.
Look at that post-worker.
They got a smog problem here. Look at those clouds.
The radioactive.
What Earth is that over there? Is that the moon?
No, that's Eden Prime.
Turkey in there.
You ever watch Transformers?
Yeah, you know what's better though? It's Beast Wars.
Oh my god, I fucking love Beast Wars.
I know.
The best.
Dude, they used to sell the Beast Wars toys too.
Dude, I collected so many of those.
They would put the DVDs in there, you remember that?
I didn't really watch the show, I just saw like I saw these robot like animal things and I was like, this is the best idea ever.
It was so good.
I collected so many of them.
Yeah, so did I.
Oh, dude, if we knew each other as kids, that would be amazing. God. Dude, we'd have so many action adventures just being like, I want to be Megatron because he has a fucking Tyrannosaurus Rex transform. Dude, a Statue of Liberty right there.
Well, you know what I used to watch is, what was the show called? It was the one where the G.I. Joes rode the dinosaurs.
Oh. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, Dino Riders?
Yeah, that show was so good.
We're in Philadelphia. How do we go from New York to Philadelphia?
We just jump, dude.
Yeah,
we're giants.
But, I mean, like, that's a little fucked up.
Yeah. Isn't it? It's pretty close, isn't it?
It is. That's not my question. My question is, why do we go there? Why aren't we going south towards, like, Florida or something like that? Why Philadelphia? Were we just like, this is a better move? More things to kill, more things to eat.
Yeah, we don't have to deal with the swamps and the hurricanes.
And the gators.
Yeah.
No,
although they're probably too good.
Gators. Steak. Gator nuggets. I feel like gator nuggets are an actual thing.
Gator jerky is.
Oh my god, that sounds so good.
I feel like I've had it, but I feel like it just tastes
good. I feel like it's also really greasy, but no one cares because it sounds amazing. Also, Liberty Bell. Guess what? Hey, this is my tourist trap! Son of a bitch! This is mine! I found it! This is mine! I'm going to turn
into...
You're
a little naked little guy now.
I'm a girl. I'm the sex appeal of this whole entire run. Listen, the Monkey Man and the Wolf Boy, they're both guys. Lizard Godzilla wannabe is a woman. Whoa, what the hell? That was Philadelphia?
Yeah, it's quick.
Oh, dude. When you play this as an adult, it's just so weird because your mind is kind of like stopped back in the day, but now that you're older, you're kind of like put this all into perspective. Mm-hmm. Like Atlantic City.
Yeah.
Are we in Georgia?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god, so we just did this whole loop where we did this arc?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what about like, I don't know, what's in between there and Washington, D.C.?
We're going straight for the White House, man.
No, we're going to England. I hit the thing. We're going to England.
Cop right here.
Nice. Tastes good.
Cops taste good.
Yeah.
Must be all that pork. Did I just say a mean thing? It happens a lot with me. Alright, we gotta destroy these two buildings. They're a little tough to get to.
I'm gonna sit on this. And I'm gonna fall straight in that water.
Don't drink the water!
Got him.
Wait, actually, I don't know if the water is safe in Atlantic City.
I don't know.
I don't either. You wanna find out?
No.
Me neither. The water's not safe in Atlantic City!
We gonna eat that bitch yet?
Just you wait. When we beat the game, you'll get your answers.
Yes. Oh. Here,
mini game. Give me that stuff.
Yeah, man. Get out of my way. I'm trying to eat this.
Ow. Mine. Liverpool.
Got him.
We're in Liverpool.
Liverpool. When traveling
abroad. Be sure to sample the local flavor.
Liverpool. I wonder what they're famous for.
Liver.
Yeah. And their pools.
Pools of liver. So much liver. We're, as far as I know, we're in England. I could be wrong.
I don't know, man.
But I'm pretty sure this is in England. Somewhere around England. Ingerin. My bubbles. Listen to that, what is that, 64-bit screams?
Oh yeah, I love it.
I don't actually know if this is even technically part of the bit system. I don't know. Oh. That's something that always troubled me. Freaking, like, start getting to the freaking large, is that my bubble?
Was that Stonehenge?
Yeah, man, that's Stonehenge. It's mine! It's mine! When you start getting to, like, where was I even going this?
I lost
my train of thought. Doesn't matter. Point is, Liverpool's totally destroyed.
Oh, dude, we wrecked it. We've wrecked it, man.
Wrecked!
Nice.
Wrecked.
Close.
Pinked out bonus!
Nice.
Big numbers, bro! Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
Broaden your horizon. Eat interesting people.
Nice. I've been eating all kinds of people.
So, who was famous back in the day?
Because
I'd be like, let's go eat Kanye West.
No, he wasn't.
He wasn't even a thing, though, back then. But I'll tell you what. We're going to eat those interesting people in the next part.
Okay.